Cardi B announces the name of her new baby girl, and the internet has some thoughts, to say the least. When Cardi B revealed the name of her new baby girl, the internet naturally had some mixed opinions. In case you didn't know, Cardi just named her new baby Kulture Kiari Cephus. Kiari Cephus is in honor of her husband Offset, as that is actually his real name. And as for Kulture, it just so happens to be the name of a Migos album, except their album is spelled with a C, whereas their new daughter Kulture is spelled with a K. While the full name, I'm sure, feels very meaningful to the new parents, a lot of people on the internet are not a fan. One user responded to the news, tweeting, quote, "I'm scared to say Kulture Kiari Cephus out loud because things might start floating in the air." Which is actually the same joke that was made once fans learned Cardi's real name, which is Belcalis Almanzar, so like mother, like daughter, I guess. A different user simply tweeted, quote, "Cardi B's baby name is worse than Chicago, Stormi, and True combined." Oof. Another used a gif of Ryan Gosling giggling and captioned it, "So Cardi B's baby name is Kulture Kiari Cephus, ... While some users joked about the name entirely, one Twitter user poked fun at the fact that they spelled Kulture with a K, tweeting a picture of the Kardashians looking shocked and disgusted and captioning it, quote, "Girls, they named her Kulture with a K." Another meme that has actually become quite popular after the news broke is of an adorable Cardi B when she was just a kid with all different funny captions with it. Like this user who captioned the photo, "It's Kulture with a K, not a C." While a lot of fans disliked the name, clearly many came to Kulture's defense, like this user who tweeted, quote, "Listen, Cardi B's name is Belcalis Marlenis Almanza, and Offset's name is Kiari Kendrell Cephus. They couldn't just name their baby Jennifer." While another fan responded with, quote, "Why are people attacking Cardi for naming her baby Kulture when Gwyneth Paltrow has a whole ass child running around named Apple?" Oh gosh, so many funny reactions, but right now I really want to turn it over to you guys. What do you think of Kulture's name? Do you love it or are you not quite a fan? Let me know all your thoughts and feelings right down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please click right over here to watch a new video and don't forget to subscribe to our channels. As always, I'm your host Renee Ariel and I'll see you next time.